My name is Amelia Remigius from 5th Standard Sangford School, Chennai. Today we all celebrate our 74th Independence Day. We celebrate with joy and happiness, and there is so much history behind it. We got our independence on 15th August 1947 when Indians got their independence from the British. Our freedom fighters fought bravely with courage and risked their lives. We should be grateful for these people who fought for the lives of their next generation. Some of the freedom fighters are Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Mangal Pandey, Rani of Jhansi and more. When we got our freedom, our first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru, hoisted our flag and all Indians stood proudly, and to this day we do the same. Thank you. Happy 74th Independence Day.